I'm wearing this white dress. I'm carrying this really nice clutch by Oceana Clutches by my friend Lina. After the show, I realized that things have changed completely. People know you, they recognize you, so it's kind of nice. I Abhishek will support you from the start till the end. But Elvis totally deserved the win, so I'm happy for you. Khatron Ke Khiladi is my next, because that's adventurous. That's something that how I am, so definitely that. Hi guys, this is Palak Kulsani and you guys are watching me at Telugu Shows.
First of all, belated happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
थोड़ा अपने लुक के बारे में डिस्क्राइब कर दीजिए, बर्थडे लुक है क्या कुछ?
So I've kept a theme early, क्योंकि ये मेरा these are my favorite colors, white, brown and beige. So ये मैंने थीम रखी है आज. I'm wearing this white dress. I'm carrying this really nice clutch by Oceana Clutches by my friend Lina. So I really like this dress because it has a little bit of that feel which is very, very fragile, nice with those feather touch. So I personally love it.
Yeah, ab Big Boss ke bare mein baat kare to how is life going after Big Boss?
It's going actually amazing because after the show I realized that things have changed completely. People know you, they recognize you, so it's kind of nice and I'm pretty grateful.
एलविश के जीत पर क्या कहना
चाहेंगे? प्रीटी मच डिजर्व्ड इट. मैं अभिषेक को सपोर्ट कर रही हूँ फ्रॉम द स्टार्ट टू द एंड, बट एलविश टोटली डिजर्व द विन, सो आई एम हैप्पी फॉर
हिम. ओके, आफ्टर बिग बॉस अब किस रियलिटी शो में आप जाना पसंद करेंगी?
खतरों के खिलाड़ी इज माय नेक्स्ट, बिकॉज दैट्स एडवेंचरस, दैट्स समथिंग दैट हाउ आई एम, सो डेफिनेटली दैट.
या अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स को लेकर क्या बताना चाहेंगे?
मैं वेब सीरीज डेफिनेटली करना चाहूंगी इन द फ्यूचर, सो दैट इज समथिंग दैट इज इन द मेकिंग.